Good morning, everybody. We're on our way to historic Spanish Point, where we are doing a photo excursion for my photography class, and my lovely wife has graciously agreed to be my model. And so I'm really looking forward to doing this photo excursion. And we're going to be doing, my project is, I think, going to have the theme of past life regression. So we'll see how that translates, but I thought you might want to come along. So let's go.
This is a classic portal, and we just did a bunch of photos here that just, it looks like a portal through another time. And I've always had this thing about portals, and even painted a painting that had a similar thing in it. But cool, huh? This is this beautiful butterfly garden that they have here. Look at this. I know it's a little bright, but hello, incoming. I love this garden. It'd be nice if our garden looked like this someday. I know. Look at all the butterflies. Wow. Look at that. Wow.
Swallowtails like it, whatever it is.
Walking now to this really cool old house that is here. The Guptill house. What is it called again?
Guptill.
Oh, here we go. Isn't that a cool house? Normally there's no vehicles back here. So we got into this house because it was open, which I'm really happy. And it's really cool. It's an old pioneer type house. Thank you. So we're leaving the Guptill house now, and we're going to walk over to the chapel where we got married, and we're going to take this really cool long bridge over the water. Look at how pretty that is. That leads into our bay. It would be nice to be kayaking right now.
Sure would be.
Right. This is called White Cottage, but look at this. This is like a photographer's dream right here. It's like you just stepped into Grecian, I don't even know what you call it. Like a Grecian garden or something.
It's like something from a Maxwell Parrish picture.
Yeah. And there's a really cool cemetery here too. Y'all know I love my cemeteries. Oh yeah, this is nice. Look at, this is where we got married.
Not in the cemetery.
No, we didn't get married in the cemetery. We got married there.
Just clarify that.
Not there. Right there. So this is called the packing house where they packed
oranges.
This is kind of cool, isn't it? And the oranges are all here. And they would go down like so. Let's take an orange. Here's an orange. You want to be my lovely model and drop that down? All right, let's see what it does. Oh, that is so exciting. Oh, I see. It goes into the different bins depending on how it's sized. So smart.
Sizer.
It's a sizer. Look at that gorgeous view out of there. Wouldn't it be nice just to be on a sailboat today or a kayak? All right, we're gonna call this a day because we're both just baking and I got a lot of cool shots.
Crabs.
Yeah, we got crabs, people.
Can you see them? They're little claws.
I don't know if you can see them.
I always get a big claw.
Where is it?
They're all right on the ground. They're moving their little claws. They're like lifted away.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
There's tons of them.
See, there's some crabs. Come on, crabs. See, move it. Oh, whoop. What's he doing?
Big claw.
Whoa. Damn, that's like scary. You don't want to get bit by him.
They're all looking at us.
They're all looking
They're
at
waving
us.
At us.
Oh my goodness. They certainly are. Yeah, I can see them now and I'm looking at the white.